is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the...
Music.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Traditional no mask.
They'll need to follow the path. It's a bit of a climb.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Bad. I can't believe. Sound of that.
Just head up the hill. Look for the large gate.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Whitman.
Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
Japanese no actors could tilt.
These are fascinating.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Solar imagery. Is that a kind of sun worship? Amaterasu? Possibly. Survivors turn to worshipping ancient
darling.
That's the sun goddess.
Needs something stronger. Needs something stronger. How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance ship.
All right, Lara. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko. Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candle. Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said,
excited, girl.
Ativet, хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura, run!
Oh, no! No!
Round them up! Round them up!
Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!